The group and ungroup feature provides an easy and transparent way to hide and unhide rows and columns. In this example, we have some data about salespeople, the date of their sales and what they have sold. What we'd like to do is hide some of this information so that we can look at the subtotals only. An easy way to do this is to use the group and ungroup feature. So what you can do is highlight what you want to be hidden, click on data, group, and what you'll see is it sets it up in this way so that by pushing the little marker here, you can quickly hide and unhide this information. We can do the same to the rest of the report. So for example, for this section here, you select the area, data, group, data, group. And now what you have is very transparently, you can see if rows are hidden. You can similarly do it to columns. So let's say we now want to hide this section, we can go data, group. We can hide it. So now suddenly you have a quick, short report, which you can easily expand on by the push of a button. Another useful feature are these little buttons up here, which by pushing them, you can easily open or close all the various groupings. So if we push 2, you'll see all the groupings open up. And if we push 1, they all close down. This is extremely useful when you have grouped a number of rows or columns and you want to open or close them all at the same time. To remove the groupings, it's quite simple. Just open everything up and then you can highlight either the section you want to ungroup or the whole sheet. Go data, group, ungroup. May ask you whether you want to do the rows or the columns. In this case, we're going to do the rows first. So okay, and you'll see the grouping gets removed. And similarly, you can do the same with the columns. And now you're back to the normal sheet you had in the beginning.